Someone found a letter you wrote me on the radio, and they told the world just how you felt.